Thank you for joining in my video YouTube channel of Retro Gaming. In today's video we're going to be taking a view to the Sega Genesis Mini, one of the best mini console ever, trust me. It came with the classic three button pad. This is a super great controller. You can also buy the separately the six button version for fighting games. The mini console can be modified, but honestly the game list that already came with the system, the stock game list is pretty awesome. Got a save mode state, it's pretty cool. We have to keep saving the games meanwhile we are progressing. Save this one, bang, and later on I'm gonna continue playing this. I'm gonna show you guys the list, the set list. Yeah, golden axe. Let's start with Alex Kidd. I'll turn this ghost and gold. Space Harrier, Castle of Illusion, Mickey Mouse, pretty cool. Columns, Alicia Dragon, I never played that one. This is Bullshit, Joe Jamanero, Sonic the Hedgehog, Thunder Force Strider, Golden Axe, Echo Dolphin, King Kamala, Road Rush 2, Sonic 2, Street of Rage 2, Super Fantasy Zone, and Stalker, Gunstar Heroes, Eternal Champions, Dr. Robonix, Meet the Beam Machine, World of Illusion, Starting Mickey Mouse and Donald, Wonder Boy, Shining Force, Shinobi 2, Return of the Ninja Master, Sonic the Hedgehog, Pinball, Street Fighter 2 Special Champion Edition, Castlevania Bloodlines, Contra Hard Cops, Light Crusader, Comic Son, Beyond Oasis, Mega Man, Willy Stars, Elbow Jim, Dynamite, Phantasy Star 7, Lector Man, Virtual Fighter 2, World Monster 4, Lyrus, and Tetris. We can also view it like that. We get a nice information before start the game. And this is honestly a great gift now for Father's Day. It's a little bit difficult to get it nowadays, to find it, but if you can find it, probably you have to pay like $100 for it. And it's worth it, honestly. It's a super great, awesome, great, awesome build quality mini console, trust me.
Thank you.
So yeah, overall rating, this Sega Genesis Mini is worthy. It's like a 7.5 out of 10. Got great build quality design, it's really well made. Got also playlist of games. And yeah, it's highly recommended. Leave your comments in the description below if you have it, if you want to say something about the console itself. What is your favorite games of Sega Genesis? So yeah, if you want, you can also buy the 6-button arcade pad separately to get a better experience. And I hope you like the video, please consider subscribing to the channel if you like this kind of content. Keep connected.